Welcome to BMC's Control-M MFT deployment video. In this video, you will learn how to automatically deploy, install, or upgrade MFT to multiple Control-M agents from one single point of access using the Control-M MFT deployment tool. From the CCM, you can transfer MFT software packages to multiple Control-M agents. After the transfer, you can then install or upgrade MFT to version 9.18 and higher on Unix and Windows. Here are a few things to note before you start the deployment. To run a deploy activity in the CCM, you must have full access permissions for configuration and operation privileges in the Privileges window. Control-M Agent 9.18 or higher must be installed to install or upgrade Control-M MFT 9.18. The Control-M MFT 9.18 deployment package must be installed on the Control-M EM server. For more information, see the Control-M help. To start the MFT deploy in the CCM, click the Manage tab and then select Deployment. From the Deployment window, select New Activity, Manage File Transfer, Upgrade/Install. Enter an activity name, a description, and the email addresses of those that you want to notify about the success or failure of this deployment activity. If you want to transfer the MFT installation package to Control-M agent computers but upgrade at a later time, select Send MFT to Control-M agents. After the package is transferred, you can manually start the upgrade process at any time from the deployment window. If you want to transfer the MFT installation package to Control-M agent computers and begin the upgrade process automatically, select Send and Install MFT to Control-M agents. For this video, we'll send and install. Select the Control-M agents that you want to deploy MFT to and click Install. The transfer process starts and progress messages appear in the right pane of the deployment activity. To view and troubleshoot the internal stages of the upgrade, click Log from the deployment window. If you selected to transfer the installation package, you can install or upgrade Control-M MFT at any time after the transfer is complete. A job runs on the Control-M agent to verify that it installed or upgraded successfully. When the status changes to completed, MFT is installed on the Control-M agents and ready for use. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, see the Control-M help.